go get some ham and bread?
Yeah, sure. Is that all?
Yeah. Oh, and the milk. I forgot to get it this morning.
Okay.
Hello, Avery.
I can see you read my letter. Why did you, throw it out? That hurt my feelings. I worked so hard on it.
I like the Beatles. Especially that song.
What should I do?
Call the cops, or tell your mom.
I'm not gonna tell my mom.
Calm down, Avery. I know you're scared, but maybe it's best if you do.
Yeah, what did you tell your mom?
I told her that I saw a frog and ran.
Are you serious, Avery? So what did this guy look like?
Tall, creepy eyes, and a big scar on his face.
Don't get mad, Avery. Last night was a full moon, and when full moons occur, things go crazy.
People's minds.
You don't believe me? What she's trying to say is that maybe last night was just all your imagination.
You're kidding, right?
Avery, wait!
I'm sorry. I was only trying to help. There's gonna be a movie in the theater next to my neighborhood. You should come. 7 o'clock.
Okay, fine, but I'm not crazy.
Is she on her way yet? Yeah, she just texted me.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Peter. Be careful.
Yeah, I will.
Hey,
Avery, where are you? The movie starts in 5 minutes.
I'm here, but I can't find the area.
The address I gave you takes you directly here.
But what's the name of your cinema?
Carnival Theater.
Seconds flat. Found my way upstairs and had a smoke. And somebody spoke and I went into a dream.